Mr. Boyle?
You're making those fine dreads for somebody else, who?
Master Richie, you know I can't talk about my gentleman.
Is that what we are? The gentleman. Whoa, get a load of English.
Come with me. Like, are you making fun?
No. Because
I'm no goddamn
baby.
Joke.
I'm not making fun. Come here. Baby, what's wrong? And what I like about you.
What?
You're going places.
Goddamn, I don't go places. I don't know.
Listen, English, I want to thank you.
So you thought that a bunch of fancy pants in England couldn't appreciate the finer things, so you came to Chicago.
Wasn't your father selling fucking tomatoes down on State Street? Before he died from a lifetime of being nothing to nobody? Me and my pops don't need your fucking help. You ever think of that?
You're such a fucking prick, you know that? Think you're so fucking smart.
Yeah, you don't want to work for my pops. You want to fucking be him.
I owe everything to that man.
Well, guess what? As long as me and him are around, you ain't never going to be number one.
There's no need for this fighting.
You slimy fuck. I had you pegged from day one. You know that?
Who
the fuck is this son of a bitch? He ain't family.
No, I'm the guy who took six marbles to save your father's life because family wasn't there.
Yeah, fuck you. I run this crew.
No, your pops runs this crew. And I spend half of every day cleaning up your messes.
You want to see me make a mess?